I'm watching this light fall.
Siding, windows, and more. NextGen has a 15-step customer success plan designed so that you know what to expect at every stage of your project. Details at
NEXGen.
That's
just got some news that kind of shook me a little bit, if I'm being honest. Ben Feller.
Source is in a mission already. Okay, let's do it.
I'm checking your location.
But I don't have this DLC yet.
Osiris is right. The witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian. I did not know that the veil was stolen. Kallus is after an artifact that left this in the veil. I'm working on a plan to stop it. For now, find your way with that change.
small restricted area. Everything 1600. Oh wow. Yep.
We need a way to
88.5 WXPN HD1 Philadelphia, 88.7 WXPH HD1 Middletown, 91.9 WXPJ HD1 Hackensack, 90.5 WKHS Warren, and streaming at xpn.org. Member supported radio from the University of Pennsylvania. NJN Insurance supports XPN. They've been insuring and serving customers for over 100 years. NJN Insurance is a company to protect and lives and assets like a home or car. It's important to have the right coverage and understand what a policy covers. More information at www.njn.com. NJN, no jingles or mascots, just great insurance.
Got it.
Celebrate the year on the
If the witness establishes a link with the veil, it'll be over the entire system. One of our losses would have been phenomenal. We've never faced the threat of this magnitude. And if you stayed, you wouldn't have stood a chance against the witness. None of us would. This is our only hope to survive the witness.
Holy shit.
What was that? The fruits of an unholy alliance between the witness and Callus. I feel they'll have more surprises in store.
Alright, no respawn. Let's rock and roll.
Get here quick. an Encore World Cafe. I'm Rena Duris. When you think of demanding professions, it's possible that attorney comes in somewhere near the top of the list. Long, long hours doing mentally exhausting work. That's what my guest today, Danielle Ponder, was used to when she worked as a public defender. For a long time, singing was something that she did on the side. With the release of her debut album, Some of Us Are Brave, last fall, it's become her main focus. Danielle explains how her two careers are connected and how she found her own voice after years of giving a voice to other people in our conversation coming up. You'll also hear just how powerful her voice is in live performances recorded at World Cafe Live in Philadelphia. Beginning with this, Danielle Ponder, Someone Like You, live for World Cafe.
How am I supposed to get over there? Oh my god. What the fuck?
Down there, down there. He's heading right for the surf
What the hell is going on here? I'm gonna fall, man. Supposed to get over there. What the hell is that? You gotta jump over that? Whoops.
Thank you.
Mira cómo pasa. Vamos a hacer un
It's Redborn.
All the women are all the time.
Could you talk to them about that?
Okay. not a big fan of Osiris' escape pod plan. Even for him, this is a pretty tiny jump.
Hey, that door is shut. Keep shutting. We're gonna be running late. Since I started this up, they turned me into a campaign. Threw it in the wrong damn answer. The hell? Holy crap. That's enough of that. Okay. I'll get back up there. Super plus. Heavy ammo, and I don't have any. That's nice. To start. Thank you. Damn it. It's gonna kill me. Fuck. This much left. Oh. I get this song, bitch. Damn. Glutes.
I'm so glad you could be here watching you perform it. It was like here. And that made me feel inspired and empowered and incredible, watching you feel inspired and empowered. Let's listen to Bowl of Tonight live from Bowl Cafe in San Diego.
Oh no! Fuck. God. Shit, it killed me. As soon as it grabs a hold of you, it's gone. Oops. Thank you. Uh-oh, it's red bar again, damn it. Grabbed a hold of me. Got it! Oh yeah! Couple tries to get through, but we got it.
Identify yourself.
Are you with the invaders?
We're guards from the last
time.
called Rodeo.
Left. Wait until the Vanguard hears about this. No time for that now. If we don't stop the Shadow Legion, there won't be any city left.
Guardian, I'm up here. I think the Cabal know I'm here.
Yeah, they're flying now.
Thank you.
Your body can't handle this much power. Your vital signs are at the red.
Stations who carry this show all across the country, including WRUR in Rochester, New York, and KTCB in Tillamook, Oregon. We produce this show at WXBA at the University of Pennsylvania in Philadelphia. My name is Raina Duris. Thanks for listening to World Cafe from NPR.
World Cafe is supported by the Doris Foundation, which aims to support the well-being of people and the planet for a more creative, equitable, and sustainable future. And by Dignity Memorial, helping families plan life celebrations now so their loved ones are protected later. Because nobody should have to plan for a loss while they're experiencing one. Learn more at DignityMemorial.com.
This is 88.5 WXBN HD1.
I'm not going to be able to do it. Wednesday, August 16th, and Friday, August 18th. Springsteen and the E Street Band, live in Philadelphia, the 2023 tour. Tickets for both shows are on sale now at phillies.com/Springsteen.
Sometimes, less is more. Coming up, you'll hear Lael Neal, an artist who understands the value of playing fewer notes.
Right, I'm
gonna
get to the this box. Oh, here it is.
Dave Matthews Band's new track, Madman's Eyes, later this hour, plus new music from Keith. And Samia. And more. It's all on the way. I'm Raina Duris. This is World Cafe. First, gonna do a little Jimmy Cliff. This is Sitting in Limbo. Really, who knew Limbo was such a relaxing place to hang out? I'm not resisting, but I know I'm not
Right now, I'll take a look.
Okay.